loses. Jeremy, and I actually never heard the wife's name, but Jeremy and the wife, they caught me. Obviously, you can see. See if I can let you guys see me, maybe. I know that. You guys see the shadows? Those are feet. I don't think I can make it. Okay, guys, I don't know if I should do this. You know how they were bunk beds? You know how they were bunk beds? Or something like that, I think. I wonder if when I saw it, they look like bunk beds. So there's two of them. I'm underneath the one closer to the door. So, but the other one, it has a... I would ask you, but I'm not that most. But as some of you guys know, I'm not that popular. So I doubt anybody would make a comment and actually say whether or not I should go or not. So I'm going anyway. I know I won't get any bar. Oh, what is that? Oh my god, is that a... Oh god, it is a dead bird. I'm going underneath the wall. Oh, that, what did I just touch? Oh, God, that's disgusting. Okay, guys. I think I made it through, guys. Okay, so now you can't see that way. Okay, Marguerite. Marguerite, I want a real name. You know I want to be called Mary. Okay. Mary. Okay. Jeremy, look at that asshole. And, oh my, wait, are they going to sleep on top? They're on top of me. I'm going to die. They bought a box. box bay. I guess why wouldn't we just steal a box, hey? Luckily, I put my blanket, so it's not that disgusting. My body isn't on this dirty floor. But it's still kind of disgusting. But, I can fall asleep, so. See you guys, in the morning. So, I'll be going night-night in. You hear that, Jeremy?
No, Mary. Polly just sleeping.